Talk and train with the Here Now Inc. The feather is on the one barrel. Heat three for Encana. There's a horn, a flying start for Kelly Sutherland. Talk and train by the Here Now Incorporated. Up at the one barrel. He's in the Hot Four Championship. His outliner's in perfect position. Heads up, Cowboys. Here comes the wagon. Kelly Sutherland down in front by three with Aubrey Motowillo. H&E Oil Field off the number three barrel. Getting in there in the middle. Back another 2 lengths is Chance Vince Miller with Bush Inc. supervision. But out in front, a familiar territory. Kelly Sutherland, the reigning world champion of the one barrel tonight. Talk and train with the Here Now Inc. Takes the backfield all to himself. Looking for his team white shirt and outliners. Going to see him go for it. Will catch him. Just moving on. Kelly Sutherland into that third turn ahead by 2.5 lengths. Aubrey Motowillo trying to close down, as is Chance Bent with a Bush 8 supervision. Too little, too late. Kelly Sutherland setting up for the home stretch drive. Clock and train with the Here Now Inc. has got himself a runaway in a wagon race. His outliners finishing within 150 feet where they need to be. Kelly Sutherland, talk and train with the Here Now Inc. No clock test tonight. Wire to wire gets there by 10 with the quarter. Aubrey Motowillo trails in with Chance Bensmiller, Bush Ape supervision. Talk and train, the first and only two-way wireless pet communication system. Kelly Sutherland on two. Aubrey Motowillo, H&E on one. Let's do it. There's a horn and they're all Kelly Sutherland with that familiar quick start on the number two barrel, playing a little cautious at the top. Talk and train gets out between Aubrey Motowillo from the one barrel and Chance Bensmiller from the three barrel on the outside. And it's Aubrey Motowillo that leads the feather into the turn, but not for long. Kelly Sutherland, talk and train, drive and fly. The feather is flying around the outside, wheel to wheel, but Aubrey Motowillo is the steal for the back stretch drive. Sutherland now comes alive, eases ahead by a neck. Motowillo on the inside and watching back from 2.5 lengths is Chance Bensmiller. Bush 8 supervision. He's supervising the back of those two stool racks. Kelly Sutherland is disappearing around the turn. A horse length now ahead of Aubrey Motowillo and H&E Oil Field Services. He needs another red shirted outrider. He's coming out of the pack as Sutherland and Motowillo duel it out for supremacy in the home stretch drive. Medicine Hat, it's your turn to come alive. Sutherland up the middle. Motowillo on the rail. Kelly's trying to hang on to the horse length lead. Aubrey with a late charge, but Kelly gets there by a horse length. Aubrey Motowillo second, and Chance Bensmiller closes hard in third with Bush Inc. supervision.